On a dark and stormy night, not a star was in sight, and the north wind come howling down the line. With his sweetheart so dear, stood a brave engineer with his orders to pull old number 9. With a tear in her eye, she kissed him goodbye. The joy in his heart he could not hide. And the whole world seemed bright as she told him that night that tomorrow she'd be his blushing bride. Oh, the wheels hummed a song as the train rolled along. The black smoke came pouring from the stack. And the headlight agleam seemed to brighten his dream of tomorrow when he'd be coming back. As he rounded a hill, his brave heart stood still, for a headlight was shining in his face. He uttered a prayer as he threw on the air, for he knew he had run his final race. In the wreck he was found lying there on the ground. He asked them to raise his weary head. As his breath slowly went, this message he sent to the maiden that thought that she'd be wed. There's a little white home that I bought for our own, for I believed we'd be happy by and by. And I'll leave it to you, for I know you'll be true till we meet at that golden gate goodbye. They handed him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, but it's old 97. You must put her into Spencer on time. Well, it turned and it said to his black greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville, a line on a 3-mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes. You can see what a jump he made. By the steam. Well now, ladies, you must take warning from this time now and learn. Never speak harsh words to your railroading husband. He may leave you and never return.
Thank you.
kept thinking about that woman that I love. Run away with another man, run away with another man, poor boy, run away with another man. Kept thinking about that pretty little woman, run away with another man. Good morning, Mr. Railroad Man. What time do your train roll by? At 9:16 and 2:44 and 25 minutes till 5. Well, it's 9:16 and 2:44, 25 minutes till 5. I thank you, Mr. Railroad Man. I'm gonna watch your train. To my tale of woe, got some good advice to give you, lots of things you ought to know. Take a tip from one that's traveled and never stopped a rambling round, 'cause when you get that rambling fever, you never want to settle down. You never want to settle down. I met a little gal in Frisco, asked her if she'd be my wife. Told her I was tired of roaming, going to settle down for life. Then I heard a whistle blowing, and I knew it was a Red Bull train. And I left that gal beside the railroad, and I never saw that gal again. I never saw the gal again. Been about everywhere. Been on every branch line railroad, and I never paid a nickel fare. Been from Maine to California, from Canada to Mexico. And I never tried to save no money, and now I've got no place to go. And now I've got no place to go. Listen to this boomer's story, pay attention to what I say. I hear the whistle blow, and well, I guess I'll be on my way. If you want to do me a favor, want to lay me down to die, just dig my grave beside the railroad so I can hear the trains roll by, so I can hear the trains roll by. Just dig my grave beside the railroad so I can hear the trains roll by, so I can hear the trains roll by.
The end.
eyes they could not see. And the very last words that poor Georgie cried were, "Nearer, my God, to thee."